A fisherman reeled in quite the catch off the Florida Keys in 2011, and scientists just discovered what exactly it was.
What's worse than a shark with one head? How about one with two heads? Ooh, it's creepy. Biologists confirmed that this thing you're looking at is the first two-headed bull shark ever found.
The creature was found on April 7th last year. It was confirmed to be a single shark with two heads rather than conjoined twins.
The fisherman discovered the two-headed creature when he opened the uterus of an adult shark he caught. MRI scans confirmed the shark had two distinct brains, hearts, and stomachs.
So how does this happen? Scientists say the deformity is caused when the embryo starts to split but fails to do it completely.
If the shark had been born, researchers say the two-headed bull shark wouldn't have survived because it had developed heads but a small body. The discovery came about a year after the BP oil spill in the Gulf of Mexico, and the science reporter spoke with Michigan State University's lead researcher, who said many will want to explain the shark's deformity by pointing fingers at pollutants. I could see how some people may want to jump to conclusions, but coming to that conclusion without more evidence is unwise. Researchers believe the study of the mutated shark may someday help better understand how these deformities arise in sharks and other animals. For Newsium, Megan Murphy, multiple sources, a broader view.